My name's Tyler Ault. I'm the head tennis coach at Defiance College. This is my first year being coach, and I've had a great time getting to know our players. They're very talented players, and they're even better as people. But if there's one thing I've really tried to instill in our team this year, it's toughness. Our goal is to be the toughest team in the HCAC. To prove that, we are going to be eating these habanero peppers and giving you some information on our team. Okay, so, holy crap. Our team goals.
Team goal was to make the tournament.
I want to make the HCAC conference and be top four.
This year, I think we're going to be a lot better. We're a lot better team this year. Holy cow.
Our team is going to be pretty good. I'm expecting it to be one of the best in the history, but I don't really know that much about the history.
We're currently picked 7th in the preseason poll of the conference, and we believe we can finish significantly higher than that.
And just prove our might and that we are better than what they have pre-ranked us.
I'm looking forward to Hilton Head.
I'm most looking forward to just being with the guys. They're a bunch of fun.
A group of guys that just enjoy playing tennis and going out there and competing.
We have excellent hope that our team is
well-rounded, very hard-working.
We know each other for so long, and that helps with the competitiveness.
Everyone from top to bottom can, anyone could win on any given day.
Woo!
As I said, I'm the new tennis coach, and I'm really enjoying it.
Our new coach, he's not a bad guy. Got some bad ideas, some good ones.
He's easy to get along with, but he knows how to light a fire inside of us. I don't mean peppers.
I really liked him up until this point.
I did like coach. Until now.
New coach, he sucks. Hate him. Not really. I like him.
I'm feeling great. I feel like $1 million.
Oh boy. It's kind of hard. I'm feeling bad right now.
Feeling not the greatest right now? A little hot?
My tongue's a little on fire. I got some seeds stuck in my lip.
I'm feeling awful. It's really burning.
Seeds. Well, seeds burn very much. But hard work burns also.
About all I got.
It's not terrible. It's hot, but it's not terrible.